Well, guys, welcome back to Let's Play Morrowind. Oh man, this is just perfect. Okay, so last time, what were we doing? Oh, we were gonna sell shit. Okay. And I wanted to have the volume a little lower for the music, I remember. Because it's a little too loud. I need you to buy my shit. Like that. Let's see. You don't really like me that much. Fuck that. An iron dagger. That's good enough to have, I suppose. I don't need this stupid shit anymore. It's pointless. Text record. I can use it. Oh yeah, we were gonna do a quest. I remember. So let's try to sell it for 50, maybe. You bastard. 49? 48? 47? Yes, that works. Mercantile increased to 6. And as you can see, this might look a little better for you now, because I'm not playing it in widescreen anymore. Oh, the sun is blinding. Oh my. Okay, so we need to go back to Census and Excise office. Man, I love the Metroid Prime music. Even though it doesn't really fit the game, but hey, I like it. Yeah, I found that guy dead, and I found 200 septims in his body. Okay, so yeah. If I kill the murderer, I'll get 500 septims. I'm honest, guys, and I don't really need the 700, even though it would be nice. Yeah, look at this. I really love how this looks, by the way. I love my high-res textures. Yeah, right now, what we care about is just asking around. Fargoth. Yeah. Saber. So we need to go to Saber, the woman in the lighthouse. Oh yeah, I wanna grab, right now, this, Hypophagia, and Bungler's Bane. Because it's gonna come in handy later. Oh, don't get too close to me. Get away. Get away. Yeah, okay. And that was me right-clicking for a mistake. Doesn't really fit this area. Would fit the Molag Amur area better. But, hey. Okay, yeah. I want to ask you about it. Oh, foreign cleaneth. Okay, that ring, I can sell it, buy it again, or I could give it to her and get potions, and I could kill her later, and reunite her with her deer. I could be that evil and mean, I couldn't. Okay, so I'm gonna wait here for about an hour. Why? Because I wanted to recover my stuff. So I'm gonna cast this. Now I have bound dagger. So we can enter this shack, face up with this guy. Sorry, no excuse for murder, and your punishment has been. Yeah, he's still telling that he's a fetcher and that he's a bastard, and that he stole the money and stuff. But that's no excuse for murder. I really agree with his thinking, kind of, except that I wouldn't go as extremely as to murder someone. But rich bastards who show their money like that and all that, to deserve a punch to the face, that's as much as they deserve. So, yeah, that's the excuse for murder, and your punishment has been decided. Okay. This fight can be a little tough for your character. So, that's why I'm using Bound Dagger, because it gives me better chances to hit him, especially since he drains my fatigue pretty quickly with his punches. Oh, stop punching, you fucker. Okay, do I have anything that recovers my... No. Fuck. I should have made some potions. Hit him, yes, he's dead. Okay, so he has money, he has this ring which I could sell. And I think I eventually will. I'm gonna steal his tankard. And I'm gonna wear his belt. Because I like to wear belts. And your shoes, you can keep that shit. I'm gonna sell this too. And I'm gonna loot his chest. Oh, soul gem. Thank you. Let's see what else. Sack. Salt race. And this made me realize that I should not be stupid and I should make some potions. So let's do that. How about it? Yeah, and I'm gonna sleep a little healed. Oh shit. What? Well, Morrowind crashed. So now we're gonna be waking up by this bastard. And hope I can kill him. Oh, this music is perfect. This music is perfect for the current situation. No, don't fail. Cast it. Come on, get him, kill him. Kill a sucker! Oh, I was nearly killed by the dark silver dagger. I thank you. And I could take this. I could be cheap and take this because it would be much superior to what I have. But aside from the gauntlets, because I need gauntlets, and these gauntlets look awesome. Maybe the pauldrons, but now. And the greaves, how do the greaves look? Okay, they look nice. And this, the rest, I'm gonna sell it. Basically, I look more awesome now. Let's dispose of his corpse and rest until healed again. And it's night. Fuck. So let's rest more. Let's rest 12 hours, or no, 9 hours. What time is it? 7 a.m., okay. More like the time it should be. So we're out in Sirenin. Ah, guys, I was attacked by the Dark Brotherhood and you didn't even notice, you stupid. Well, you were staring at poles, that's why you couldn't have noticed. Yeah, Pelis Matthews, he's in Ebonheart, the Dark Brotherhood are bastards. This is part of the. Okay, I haven't got far. Fanboy Fargoth, that's a good thing. Yeah, look at me, I look fucking badass. Except that his legs look a little too fat. But hey, okay. So now we go to Ariel. Let's barter more shit. And let's get lots and lots of money and love our lives. And of course, that's too much. I'm getting too much money out of this. So what I'm gonna do is, where is this? Restore health. This could help us. And then what else can we get? We're gonna need cure disease, that's for sure. I cannot live with my potions of cure disease. They could fuck me up eventually. I need the probes. They're convenient. And I'm gonna buy me some more arrows. I'm gonna buy me all these iron arrows actually. It's convenient to have arrows. And since I'm good with short lathe, I should be able to get something good here, except that he doesn't have anything good. So I suppose that I'll buy some more potions. Or she really like brandy. I'm gonna buy one. That should be more than enough. Especially if I add an ingredient. Say, I don't really need something here. Maybe I need something. Oh, Flynn. Yeah, Flynn is also good. So I'm gonna buy some Flynn too. And I still get a fuckload of money. I mean, I get 700. That's more than enough, and I'm gonna get. Yeah, shut up. And now that I have that, I can return with processus vitalius and get lots and lots of money and love my life. Seiranin, how I like you. I don't plan on making this that long of a video. Okay, so let's go back with processus. Social ergal, I mean. And yeah, processus vitalius is already dead. And yeah, I heard you have been asking about his murder. I'm glad to see this matter brought to completion. Here's your reward, Richter. Good to see there are still some citizens who understand the loyalty to our emperor. No, I did it for the fucking money, man. It's all about the money. Oh man, this music starts as my thinking is the greediest thinking ever for a moment there. I love myself so much. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Can we hurry this along? What? Okay, so I suppose that now I could go by Silstrider to Valmora. But to be honest, I don't really wanna. So what I think I'll do is that I'm gonna go to Pelagaya at first. I need to train a little, so in the way I should be able to train. Well, I could do that, or I could just go to Valmora and join the Mages Guild already. However, going to Pelagaya could have its convenient points. There are good things about going to Pelagaya right now, and there are bad things about it. I suppose I will ignore Pelagaya for now and go directly to Valmora. Yeah, my first had prospered even though I'm just level 1. Okay, so let's go to Valmora. I like how this looks. So let's go to the Mages Guild. Cyril Mages Guild! Oh wait, not that. I personally need more music that fits the game. Because I have the Metroid Prime soundtrack, which is amazing, but some of it doesn't really fit. Even though I love it, and I'm glad to hear it, so I don't mind having it here. And I hope you guys don't mind it. And you want to join the Mages Guild, yeah. Rannis, so let's do this. In the Mages Oath, I'm gonna ask the Mages Oath just because, so you can see. Perform any duties assigned to you by the Masters of the Guild. Learn from them and grow strong. Always share your knowledge freely with other guild members. Never strike or steal from another guild member. Does this appeal to you? Not that much, because I would like to steal from people. But still, I'm gonna join because I love the Mages Guild. Duties. Oh, I need to speak with Ajira. Okay. So first, we have this advantage. The supply chest. Let's take it all from it. Okay, Oblivion music, which doesn't fit with what was playing before. So yeah, we are going inside. Oh, I like how the Mages Guild looks, by the way. So let's go to Ajira. And I want duties. Mushrooms. I need to get Luminous Rusula, Violet Caprinus, Bungler's Bane, and Hypophasia. I can easily do that by going back to Siranin. And personally, I'm realizing I'm stupid. I forgot to grab those other two in Siranin when I had the chance. So let's talk with this woman, because she's got awesome stuff. Frostbite. And shock. And this, paralysis. That is good. I'm also gonna get Boon Longbow. Feather. And Poisonous Touch. That's all I need for now. Those are good spells. Fucking good as all hell. And from him, he sells some spells that are really worth a lot. But the one I need, the ones I need are this. Odysseus open door. Odysseus open door. I don't know how to say it. And levitate. I'll take water breathing for now because it's convenient. I already took water breathing then, and that's all I need. I used up a lot of money there. Yeah, I need to move this a little just so this looks better. And it's time for spells. So I'll start having in my main stuff, my attacks. Shock is usually my main attack, but Frostbite causes more damage right now. I'm gonna get a better spell than Shock eventually. But it's gonna be convenient. Oh yeah, I have Poisonous Touch, which few enemies have defenses against. Yeah, I use untouched spells. I rarely use... Okay, so Boon Dagger is gonna be that, and Boon Longbow is gonna be that. Here... I will have... Paralysis, which is a status affecting one. And then that affect my own status. I'm gonna have Sanctuary because it's Lucian. I'm gonna have... What do I want to have here? Oh yeah, Odysseus open door. Odysseus open door. And water breathing, that's what I need. Water walking, I can't keep it for there. Oh no, wait, I have water walking there, yeah. Yeah, Odysseus open door. Water walking. Shield, right now I don't care that much. Sanctuary is more useful right now for me. Especially because I want to have the healing ring as the ninth. Did I put it as a ninth? Oh, I didn't equip it in the... Excuse me, I'm stupid. That's it. Nine. Okay. And I'm gonna keep the silver dagger. I don't need the iron dagger anymore, actually, so I don't know why I have it. So yeah, I can have this. This is convenient. I have them just in case I need anything. Poisonous Touch is possibly my best bet for now, but Frostbite is gonna come in more handy, especially for me. And since right now it's easier to use and it causes the same damage. Just the problem is Nords. See, I like the architecture in Balmora, by the way. I love it. I like how the two guilds are just like this. Looks nice. Balmora looks really nice. It's a really nice place. Sad for the view distance still. I would like to have the full view distance. But hey, that's what I get for being kind of stupid and just doing stuff the way I'm doing it. But well, it does help the recording. I mean, I'm getting a stable frame rate, which is what I rarely get. Yeah, I'm gonna travel to Sidon Inn back there, and you can see how much money just went in my doing stuff, my getting magic. But trust me, it's gonna pay off later. Right now, I don't have much to fight. Yeah, okay, here's Lumines Rusula, Violet Caprinus. I think there was some in front of a cave right over here. Yeah, there it is. That's Violet Caprinus. I'm glad that this mod, this improved textures, made it easier to recognize some stuff. Slufferin, I'm gonna take it. Especially the Bungler's Bane and the Hypofascia. They barely look any different in the original game. But they gave a little different tone to both, so it's easier to recognize. It looks more like it should do in that. I mean, the Bungler's Bane has the more... I don't know. Yeah, it's like the difference. This is more like the Bungler's Bane, that's more like the Hypofascia. So it's easier to notice and not suffer what good old Geeks suffered when doing his own Let's Play of this. I remember that. That was actually kind of hilarious when he realized. But then again, I realized, oh fuck you, Bethesda. Why would you make them look so fucking similar? And I'm glad they made this kind of easier to notice. I mean, sure, it has to do partly with Geeks. It's partly Geeks' fault for not reading. Because he was hurrying along, kind of, and I can understand, he was doing live commentary, so that also makes things a little harder than they should be. But yeah, let's keep going. And Ajira! Mushrooms! Yes, here they are. I got four ship restore health, convenient. Okay, bet with Galbadir. Yeah, and this is an easy and super fast quest. Almost pathetic. It's in fact pretty ridiculous. Now, personally, I could steal her stuff. Right now, I could take this all. But I'm such a bastard, I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna be hated for this. I'm just gonna take the Limeware platter. Why? Because I can take this later. Right now, I still hold a little respect for Galbadir, and I'm not gonna be a total bastard and steal it all. I'm not gonna fuck her completely. But I am gonna take it later. Yep. I did it. And more duties with you, local flowers. And that's in the lake. So yeah, I could just steal them. But to make this hilarious, I'm gonna sell her the books. Meaning the Book of the Daedra, Special Flower of Tamriel, Dance in the Fire. Because I want the money. I'm gonna keep that ring and. Oh, the ball. You can have the ball and the tankard. Don't need them. Good luck with them. Divine intervention, the infancy. Yeah, okay. There.
What is this about, Breton?
Nothing that concerns you. How about you stay there? If she stays there, I can just take it eventually. And show how much of a fuck I give. But this post. Oh yeah, rain. Beautiful. I like this. So yeah, I like my stability when recording. Thunder. Oh man, how I love this. I should have bought a light spell or something, because I don't have any right now. But I don't remember where to get a light spell or something. Actually, I think I could head to Caldera, get one there. First, let's wait for about an hour just to, you know, get moving and have my magic pool. Oh man, it's so dark. I love the atmosphere in these guys. I love the atmosphere in this game. But yeah, I suppose I'll go to the fort. And when I get to the fort, I'm gonna cut the video there. Oh man, this is so fucking atmospheric. Even though I don't have the best view distance. Sad, sad, so sad. I'm so sad, so very, very sad. So sad. Man, this game is awesome. Yeah, witness the lightning. As we move towards the fort, And I suppose I'll take cover in the fort. Yeah, Moon Moth Legion Fort. Just, I mainly want to show you places and this stuff. The arches and all that. Very medieval stuff here. There's some doors and all that. Oh, why is this lagging? Okay, it's not lagging anymore. Yeah, look at the detail, guys. Look at the fucking detail. Oh, this is laggy. I suppose I should cut the recording out. Because it's already getting pretty slow. Oh yeah, let me check something quickly. Options. Yeah, music, I'm gonna... A little lower. I'm gonna take a little of the gamma correction to make this look better. Return. Yeah, this looks nice. This looks really nice, this. I'm gonna save in a place where it's not as laggy. So suppose that I'll go to the top of the prison towers. I'm gonna steal those torches later because there's no one here. So I can freely take them all. But I'm gonna go here. And while enjoying the freaking view, except that I can't really enjoy it because it's just too, the game is just too dark, and here I'm just seeing a wall, you know, because that's all you should see, walls. Yeah, I'm gonna stay here under the thunder and the darkness and finish what I began. Yeah, this works better. Yeah, this looks nicer. So with this, I'll save. You save them. Let's play Morrowind 1. Okay. And that's it, guys. I will see you next time.